Hey guys, Devzin here. This is kind of going to be a darker video with sensitive material, so this is a pre-trigger warning. If you have any issues where you have been taken advantage of by an older adult or unfortunately molested, you might want to shut this video down. So the story is that I went to a panel at VidCon this year called Talking Sex on YouTube, and it featured Lacey Green and a woman that I'd never seen before who's British called Hannah Witton. And for the most part, the panel was very positive, educational, and enlightening, but there was a part of the panel where Hannah gave an answer that I really wasn't comfortable with. And I wasn't comfortable with this answer to the point where I felt physically ill and enraged. Like, what did you just say? Okay, so it had to be pretty bad because, as most of you probably know, I do sex comedy. I'm very much a sex positive feminist. I'm open to all orientations. I love people who just love and treat each other well. But when there's any question of like abuse or a discrepancy in power, it kind of sets me off. So let me tell you the story. What happened was there was a teacher who stood up and asked the panel if there was a way that she could teach children in grade 4 better ways to be body positive and teach them in such a way that they would turn into sex positive adults. And the answer that Hannah gave was, I can't even describe it any other way than shocking. So here, listen to this.
So my tutor who taught me a class on sexual change was telling us about how she saw this mother and her little daughter in the swimming pool together, and the mum just, you know, like how you touch your kids nose, she was doing that to her daughter's clothes, like just boop, boop, and the kid was laughing and having a great time, and she was saying how it was really sweet because it was sort of teaching her that, like, from this young age that her, like, she can have like fun and pleasure with her body, but it's not like weird and gross or frowned upon. It's just nice and normal. But I think that most parents don't do that.
So in case you didn't catch that, because it was said quite quickly, basically what Hannah said was that there was a woman who was in a pool with her young daughter, and the woman was going, just like you would do with a kid, boop, boop, boop on their nose in a playful and cute way. She was doing that to her daughter's clitoris. And Hannah was trying to frame this as something that teaches children that their sexual organs are no big deal and that pleasure is natural. What? I beg to differ. You know what that's called? That's called molestation and sexual abuse. Under no circumstances should an adult ever touch the genitalia of their child in a pleasurable way. Sexual pleasure is not meant to be taught by parents. It's meant for the child to discover themselves through the parents' openness and honesty towards sexuality. One does not and one should never touch the genitals of one's child in a pleasurable way in order to teach them how to be more sex positive, because it will have the opposite effect. They will be damaged, hurt, and traumatized adults. Also, we need to think about the legal implications of being permissive of such behavior. Can you imagine if an adult could say, like an uncle, Oh no, I wasn't touching her inappropriately, I was teaching her pleasure. It would hurt the victim, and it would hurt society. My response to that fourth grade teacher would have been that what needs to happen in America in order for people to be more sex positive is that sex should be seen as something that is developmentally positive instead of a moral choice. The problem right now is that there's all these negative moral judgments against young people having sex in their teen years, when really it's just a natural part of our human development, and we need to make that time as safe and as positive as possible. So my name is Davison. I vlog about different subjects. Please let me know what you think about this story, and was Hannah wrong to tell it? Because I think she was. And Hannah, please feel free to respond to me. You can respond to me here in the comment section, or I am at 100jobs on Twitter. Thanks, guys.
I haven't, like, said anything about this in public yet. I think I tweeted saying that I'm planning a really controversial video and I'm researching into it. But I feel like this is a safe place and I can say it, but I'm currently researching to do a video about paedophilia. Yeah, I know, right?